Hey guys, I found a waterfall. I almost turned back thinking I'll come another day because I wanted to cross this creek and then keep the trek goes on and then finding a waterfall. But actually the waterfall is here. I kept on moving along the creek and I'm going to show you now. Hi guys, so I'm just about to do the bump track leading to the Mowbray Falls, and the track starts here. So just started walking the bump track, and there is a kind of a marathon here today, so there are lots of runners. So it's supposed to be about 6.5 k's from the start. So I'm just about 200 meters into the track, and there is a running marathon going on today. So that's why I'm not using the camera that much. Listen to the sounds of the nature. I feel so blessed to walk on tracks like these. I would highly encourage you to walk if you can and if you haven't done it before. Also feel how tiny I am compared to the size of the trees and the jungle. Once again reminds me that I'm just like a tiny speck in the universe, just like a tiny particle of dust. And each of us thinks still that the universe revolves around us. I can see ribbon here, so just wondering whether this is the path leading to the waterfall. I might just deviate a little bit and see and come back to the track. It's like a tiny footpath here. In here. Steep cliff edge and slippery rocks. in these forest walks, it's always tugging under or getting over something, which is beautiful. So there are ribbons to indicate that this is the path, because you can easily get lost here. So this is the kind of path I like, almost as if there is no path, but there is a path that you can find, and the previous walkers are so kind enough to tie these ribbons. People who devote part of themselves to this beautiful lifestyle of walking. Because you can easily get lost in a small track like this. If you just go a little bit into the forest, you lose this track, and then everything will look similar, unless you have skills to navigate back. Now, which way do I go? So that's where I came from. And I better head this way and see. Yes. Because of the fallen tree and the other fallen trees, it's a bit unclear. But I mean, comparatively, this is still there's a track here you can see, but there are certain tracks that even this is not that prominent, so you can easily get lost. But this forest is so beautiful. I'm sorry to be using this word over and over again, but and sometimes most things in the forest can have thorns. Like you can see. And with certain thorns, there is an angle that the thorns go. So if you go in and get kind of entangled, it's important to go in the opposite directions where the thorns are going. If you try to keep going the same way, then you rip your clothes, and if it's impinging on your flesh, you can have injuries. Barely a track here. Like these ones here. So you can see I just got entangled with this. It's like a saw. Ooh. With thorns. Just like a saw that you use in a, you can, just like a wire saw. And it just attaches wherever I put. And if you just walk blindly, this would just come on your face, which is like a wire saw. Very straight tree. Wow, thorns in this one. Just unbelievable. There are certain ribbons sometimes indicate that you're on the correct path, which is a good thing. So nice for a change. I'm getting a wonderful breeze here because now I'm walking on a ridge and on either side there's a steep slope. So that's why this amazing breeze. So I was walking on the ridge and now I came to an acute descent. As you can see, like if the real level is like this, you're actually going down and down and down and down and down. It's quite a steep descent. So I'm going to off the camera and hang on to the trees. This stuff is actually naturally helping to hold on to and keep walking down. Wow, looks like I'm really coming to the waterfall or a creek. so beautiful. Wow. This is just amazing. And I actually was walking coming from up there. Hey guys, I found a waterfall. I almost turned back thinking I'll come another day because I wanted to cross this creek and then keep the track goes on and then finding a waterfall, but actually the waterfall is here. I kept on moving along the creek and I'm going to show you now. So I'm just walking along the creek, the dry creek. So this is the waterfall. This is the top of the waterfall. I'm just at the top of the waterfall now. I'm trying to go on the side and I will try to show you. Unbelievable, the beauty. That's the start of the waterfall. Try to go on the side.
Good place. I wish Ole was here, see this.